Afghanistan's Ministry of Public Health on Monday said at least 34 people have died across the country due to Congo fever in the past 5 months. According to the World Health Organization, hemorrhagic fever has a 10 to 40% fatality rate.
At least 34 people have died and 250 have been treated in Afghanistan for Congo fever in the past 5 months, Afghan Ministry of Public Health said on Monday. According to the World Health Organization, the tick-borne virus, Crimean Congo hemorrhagic fever, known as Congo fever, has a 10 to 40% fatality rate.
از شروع اول حمل 1397 الا امروز اکنون که تاریخ 12 اسد است تقریبا در حدود 169 نفر مریض از زمین سبب مرض کانگو به شفاخانه ما مراجعه کرده.
دسترسی می داشته باشد اما مرای من گور گاو بسفان چیزایی
Congo fever causes severe viral hemorrhagic fever outbreaks. It is primarily transmitted to the people from ticks and livestock animals. Human-to-human transmission can occur resulting from close contact with blood, secretions, organs or other bodily fluids of infected persons. There is no vaccine available for either people or animals. The symptoms include sudden fever, muscle ache, dizziness, neck pain and stiffness, backache, headache, sore eyes and sensitivity to light. There may be nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, abnormal pain and sore throat early on.